Hello again, Earth Clan. Did you speak to the detective?
You said you didn't know anything about all this. You got one chance to change that statement.
What do you mean, Earth Clan? Oh dear. Please put that away. I'll be cooperative, I swear.
Tell me everything.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic. I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
It sounds like you're a swindler and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world. I need the name of the ship she left on.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations. They must keep records in their base. I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy. Take it. But be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous.
Bye. didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot.
You're in an enemy uniform, and I'm gonna kill you.
I'm not one of them. I knew. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
You chose your side, Elnora, and you lost.
Screw that, bitch!
We can use this.
Sleep mode ended.
Mind over matter!
Encounter.
Systems on.
it's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous Volus. Up close, exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are gonna be so jealous.
Elnora was the killer. I knew I smelled murder on that bitch.
Detective and I would be interested in this.
They've seen us.